Okay, everybody. Are you ready for some punk funk?
Yeah. Are you ready to dance to some punk funk?
All right, then we're gonna give you some punk funk.
Here is the king of punk funk, the incredible Rick James. Say, be an original. Be a Pepper. Dr. Pepper.
I drink Dr. Pepper and I'm proud. I used to be alone in a crowd. But now you look around these days, there seems to be a Dr. Pepper craze.
Oh,
I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper. We're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too? I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper. If you drink Dr. Pepper, you're a Pepper too. Us Peppers are an interesting breed. An original taste is what we need. Ask any Pepper and he'll say,
only Dr. Pepper tastes that way.
I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper. We're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too?
I'm a Pepper, he's a Pepper, she's a Pepper. We're a Pepper, wouldn't you like to be a Pepper too? Be a Pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
Come on!
Be a Pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
We really work up a thirst around here.
But we like to watch our shapes. Diet soft drinks really got us down.
We didn't like the aftertaste.
But then we tried sugar-free Dr. Pepper. It tastes terrific.
Wow!
Sugar-free Dr. Pepper tastes fattening, but it's not. How can sugar-free taste so Tuesday.
Give me five.
Fonzie is secretly married.
What?
He has a kid and everything.
Fonzie, a father? Find out on Happy Days.
I don't think they made up yet.
Then it's Love at First Bite, and Laverne and Shirley play matchmaker.
Hello, sweetie.
Then Jack takes on the neighborhood bully on Three's Company.
He's asking for it.
Do you want to get married?
And John's Surefire Line backfires.
Sure.
What? On Taxi,
Tuesday on ABC.
Here one more time, Village People.